Alrighty, we are back with Advent of Code, day whatever this is. I think 8. Yeah, 8. So I need to spin my wheel. So this is my wheel that determines what I am going to do for tonight. And if it lands on Cotlin, we're making the executive decision that Cotlin is now C. And it's F sharp. Okay, I'm not sure about the randomness of this thing. Okay, so what is it? Init. How do I do the F sharp init again? Shoot. Oh gosh, .NET new. There we go. Okay. So all right, so now what I need to do is guess read the problem. Okay, so some graph problem. Okay, so first I need to find where I what day did I do F sharp? This one. So I need to do this. Okay. 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 Cool. So now I need to parse this. X.split on sequence.map. What is this? I assume this is probably what I want, right? Like this is probably a dictionary. Yeah, that looks kind of nice. Okay, so then so here let F sharp regex. I really just want to use a regex here. Actual parentheses, actual in parentheses, dot star, okay. Okay, let's just print that out. Okay. So what is a group's collection? Captures name success. So a tuple, so m.groups, one.value, m.groups2, and then a tuple of m. and then map of sequence. Okay. Perfect. So steps. So let's step equals step, wait, current dir match. Let after I equals current match direction with L step. Oh wait, no. If current ZZZ, our recurrent, what is this thing? Current's going to be a string, direction index. Left and right are strings, okay? Match with Let rec walk, current walk, current direction index. So I need to make a, what do I need to do here? Step. If current equals z, then 0 else. One plus step. Left direction, one plus stops. Oh wait, hold on. That might, oh shoot. I pasted the wrong thing. Okay, cool. I think that's right then. Okay, all right. Part two. Oh dear. Oh my gosh. So how many of these are there? There's only six. Six is not horrible. What about Z? There's six of those too. Okay, not bad. Part two. Okay, so if currents exist, fun current C. 2 equals Z. Oh wait, does not equal? And then what I'm going to do here all and A's equals currents sequence.filter. Map dot keys. Sequence string list. What is this expecting? Currents. List string. So currents So what is C? It says list of int. So since this is a list of integers, let's just print all of those real quick. Okay. Why does this think it's a list of integers? It's a list of chars, obviously. How do I give it a type annotation? So there we go. Okay. So I know how to do that now. Else. I need that. Oh, wait, no. Need this. Stranger concat current. List of string. And then here, what we want to do is call this recursively. Go. Oh, great. Wonderful. What? Test one. Two doesn't sound right. Or no, let's do three. So this one's the six. One one two two A, one one B two two B. And one one's Z two two C, one B two two Z. 3 0 1 2 3 1 1 Z 2 2 B 1 1 Z 2 2 C 1 1 Z 2 2 Z. Shoot, it's probably like the LCM again, one of those things where I have to do actual math. Yeah, because this isn't tail recursive, as it stands. Does it have tail recursion? Maybe. I mean, what could possibly go wrong, right? Okay, I guess I need to do something smarter. If current 2 equals z, then left, right. LR I'm gonna leave that running. And then here, what I'm gonna do is print that and print. That dot net run on the test. Shoot. Okay, I'm gonna pop this into Wolfram Alpha. LCM of yes. All right. So now let's like actually solve this. So F sharp. LCM function. This is what I want. So is there not a built-in for this? Sure. Looks good enough to me. So that's not the same answer I got from Wolfram. So this is just wrong. That takes too much time. That gives me this, which was the list that I plugged into Wolfram. So why isn't this working? Why am I getting a different number? Like, this is the same numbers, right? Yeah. So I mean, why is this not working? What do you mean copying from the internet didn't give me the right answer? Let's just do these 1, 4, 6, 8, 1. That's nowhere close. Okay. Is that the right answer? Oh, I typoed that. What? Okay, that's clearly not working. Why am I getting a negative number? That's like not the correct thing. One, six, eight, nine, seven. So this is fast, right? Like this part here. Why is LCM so slow? Okay. Get rid of those. What do you mean function invoke? There we go. That's what I want. Why am I getting a zero? Ugh. Okay, this is at least fast now, but why? LCM AB AB GCD AB. Okay, this is probably overflowing, yeah? How am I converting these to integers in the first place? Long integer in F sharp. Int uint 64.
What?
Oh my gosh. Why is this so hard? UL. Zero. Unsigned long. There we go. This should do it. That should give me the right answer. There we go. Nice. Okay. Oops, reset. Okay. Yeah, I'm glad I saw the LCM pretty quickly. Let me just rename this to LCM. Think that's what I want. So day 8. All part one and two. Very nice. Oh, oops. Yeah, I don't mind F sharp. It's feeling pretty good actually. So, alrighty. Thanks for watching. We'll see if I stream next time. Probably will, but possibly not. We'll see. All right. I'll see you in the next one.